Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to show you a sweater for 12 to 18 month size. Length from shoulder 38 cm 15 inches, from under arm 10 inches 25 cm, chest 24. Okay, let us start the pattern. The size for 12 to 18 month we are going to show you in this video, a round neck sweater. Okay, let us start the pattern from neckline. Okay, for this sweater we are using 3-ply wool and 3 millimeter crochet hook, chains 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Continue and make 80 chains, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80 chains. Here make a slip stitch into first chain, make a slip stitch into first chain. 1, 2, 3, 3 chains. We count first double crochet, 80 double crochet in each chain around. Make 1 double crochet in each 80 chains around. Join, continue, make 1 double crochet, 80 chains around. 79, 80 double crochet, slip stitch into third chain to join round. 80 double crochet for round 1, chain 1, here into next stitch make front post, and into next stitch make back post. For the neckline we are going to make a band. First we are making a border band, front post and back post, 5 or 6 round, front post, next stitch, back post, into next stitch, front post, into next stitch, and back post into next stitch. Continue and work front post, double crochet into next stitch, back post, double crochet into next stitch. Make 1 front post and back post around, slip stitch into chain 1. Okay, make front post, next stitch and back post, my last stitch, slip stitch into chain 1 to join around. Do and continue the same work. Chain 1, front post into front post and back post, back post into back post, front post, here into front post, make back post into back post double crochet, front post into front post double crochet, back post, next back post. Do and continue round 3 to 5. Do and follow the same work as round 3. Chain 1, front post into front post and back post into back post. Continue the same work around 3 to 5, do and follow the same pattern for the border of neckline. Okay, here make front post. This is a last stitch of round 5. We complete 5 round front post and back post. Here 1 of double crochet round, 5 rounds front post and back post, total 6 round. Here make half double crochet into back post, slip stitch into chain 1, and here finish up neckline. Three and a half centimeter, 6 round for the neckline border. Okay, from here we going to start work. Turn this band, into the first chain, make a loop, start first round here into base of the first chain to join round, chain 1, half double crochet 1, half double crochet 2, and continue 1 half double crochet, next stitch, repeat and continue 1 half double crochet, 2 half double crochet in each 80 stitches around, 1 half double crochet into next stitch, make 2 half double crochet. One half double crochet, next stitch, 2 half double crochet into next stitch. Do and continue in each 80 stitches around. 1 half double crochet, 2 half double crochet in each 80 stitches around, slip stitch into chain 1. 1 half double crochet and 2 half double crochet in my last stitch, 1, 2. Here make a slip stitch into chain 1. Chain 1, turn work, make 1 double crochet, double crochet and slip stitch next stitch, double crochet into next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and continue the same work, make 1 double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch, double crochet next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. One double crochet into next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and continue the same work around. Here at the end make 1 double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch here into last stitch, slip stitch to join into chain 1. Here chain 1, make 2 half double crochet into double crochet stitch, do and continue 2 half double crochet in each double crochet stitch, right side facing, make 2 half double crochet, 2 half double crochet in each double crochet stitch around, double crochet into last double crochet stitch, slip stitch here into chain 1, chain one and turn work. Do and continue the same work is round two, double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch, one double crochet, next stitch and slip stitch into next stitch. Same work is round two, double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch, double crochet next stitch, slip stitch next stitch, double crochet into next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Okay, from here do and continue the same work is round 2 and round 3 for the pattern of sweater. Do and follow. From here this is round 2, round 3, and here we going to make round 4. From round 4 do and follow the same work is round 2 and round 3 for the pattern of sweater. Okay, here we complete 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 row from neckline, 4.5 inches, 11 centimeter, 11 centimeter neckline, 4.5 inches, 11 centimeter. Now we going to increase stitches. Chain one here into double crochet stitch, make 2 half double crochet, and into next double crochet make 3 half double crochet. We going to increase stitches, 2 half double crochet, 3 half double crochet, continue 2 half double crochet into next double crochet stitch, continue 2 half double crochet, 3 half double crochet around into next double crochet, make 3 half double crochet. Do and continue 2 half double crochet, 2 half double crochet, 3 half double crochet. Do and continue the same work around. Okay, here we going to make round 15. At the end of round 15, make 2 half double crochet. My last stitch, slip stitch into chain one. Chain one, turn work. Do and follow the same pattern as we done here. Make double crochet. Round 16. From round 16, do and follow the same pattern. Double crochet, slip stitch. One double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. One double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and continue the same work, double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Make double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and continue the same work around. We complete total 16 rounds for the chest. Now from here do and continue from round 17, chain 1, round 17, round 17, chain 1, half double crochet 2 into double crochet stitch. Do and continue the same work round 16, round 17, 2 half double crochet in each double crochet stitch around as we done here. Do and follow the same pattern as round 16, round 17, 2 half pattern. Do and Don't follow the same work. Is round 16 and 17 for the pattern of chest. 2 half double crochet in each double crochet stitches. Continue. Okay, from here, from round 17, do and follow the same work, round 16 and 17. Here we complete 6 and half inches chest. We going to increase more stitches. We need 45 more stitches. We going to increase more stitches. 2 half double crochet into double crochet stitch. 3 half double crochet, next double crochet stitch. 1, 2, 3. 2 half double crochet into next double crochet. 3 half double crochet into next double crochet stitch. Do and continue the same work. 2 half double crochet into double crochet stitches. 3 half double crochet into next double crochet. Do and continue the same work around. Okay, here we have 184 stitches. Divide stitches for sleeve, 40 stitches for one sleeve, 40 stitches for second sleeve, 52 stitches for front, 52 stitches for back side. Okay, here we going to divide stitches for sleeve. 1, 2 chains, skip 40 stitches here for sleeve. Skip 40 stitches for sleeve here into stitch mark stitch, slip stitch, in here turn work, chain 1, 40 stitches for sleeve, 2 chains and slip stitch. Now chain 1 we going to work for the front. Make 1 double crochet into first chain and slip stitch into next chain. We going to repeat the same pattern here. Double crochet, slip stitch. Into wrong side here for back side. Double crochet, slip stitch. Continue, double crochet, slip stitch. As we working a pattern here, add the same pattern into 52 stitches, double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and follow the same work across into 52 stitches for front, for back side. Okay, here we cross 52 stitches for back side. Now skip 40 stitches for the second sleeve. Leave 40 stitches second sleeve. Here make 2 chains, and skip 40 stitches here for second sleeve, and into wrong side for the front. Make 1 double crochet, slip stitch. Add the same pattern here, double crochet, slip stitch. Continue into 52 stitches for front, double crochet, slip stitch. 1 double crochet, slip stitch, next stitch, double crochet, slip stitch in across into front here and slip stitch to join here into first chain. Okay, do and continue the same work across into front, wrong side, double crochet, slip stitch, next stitch, 1 double crochet and slip stitch into next stitch. Add the same pattern as we going for the sweater. wide stitches, for sleeve 40 stitches, here 52 stitches for front, 52 stitches for back side, and 40 stitches for second sleeve here. Okay, now from here doing continue the same pattern as we done here. Chain 1 here, front side facing, make 2 half double crochet into double crochet stitch, 2 half double crochet, make into double crochet stitch, 2 half double crochet into double crochet stitch, across into front and back side. Okay, 2 half double crochet across into front and back side around. What, 2 half double crochet in each double crochet stitches across into front and back side around, slip stitch into chain 1, then turn work, half double crochet in my last double crochet stitch, 2 half double crochet. In here into chain 1, do slip stitch. Okay, for the pattern of sweater, do and follow the same work. Half double chain 1, 1 of the half double crochet round and 1 of the pattern round 2. Here into wrong side, make 1 double crochet next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. The same pattern is round 1 and 2, 1 of the half double crochet round and 1 of the double crochet slip stitch round is we done for the sweater here. Do the same pattern. Do and follow the same pattern as we done for the sweater. 2 round repeat for the sweater and for the sleeves. Double crochet next stitch, 1 slip stitch into next stitch. Do and follow the same work as we done here, 1 of the half double crochet round and 1 of the pattern round 2. Round 1, round 2 repeat for the sweater. Change in next color here. For round 3, change the color blue and follow the same pattern for the sleeve and for the body of sweater. At the end for border, do and repeat 5 round front post and back post. Here we complete 14 inches total. Now we are going to make the band as we done here, front post and back post. 4 rounds here repeat. Round 1 for border, round 1 for border, 3 chains, we count first double crochet, make double crochet around, 1 double crochet in each stitch around, twin continue, 1 double crochet in each stitch around, make double crochet in my last stitch, slip stitch into slip stitch to join into third chain, chain 1 front post into double crochet front back post double crochet next double crochet stitch, join continue front post into next double crochet back post next double crochet, front post next double crochet and back post into next double crochet. Okay, do and follow the same work around, repeat 4 round front post and back post as we done for the neckline. 4 round 1 of double crochet round and 4 round repeat as we done for neckline. Here we complete a border, 1 of the double crochet round, 4 round repeat front post and back post. Now we going to make a sleeves here. start into center of here. Start from here. Start into middle here. Chain one, make double crochet, slip stitch, one double crochet, slip stitch into next stitch, double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. Do and follow the same pattern for the sleeve as we done for the sweater. One double crochet, next stitch. Here into wrong side, we start work for the sleeve. This is a wrong side. Double crochet, next stitch, slip stitch into next stitch. One double crochet, slip stitch, next stitch. Repeat around the same work as we done for the sweater here. Okay, here at the end, make one double crochet, next stitch, and slip stitch here into next stitch to join with the slip stitch around. Chain one, turn work here into double crochet stitch, make two half double crochet, two half double crochet in each double crochet stitch around as we done for the sweater, and follow the same pattern as we done for sweater. Two half double crochet, make in each double crochet stitch around. Do and continue the same work around, two half double crochet in each double crochet stitch around. Okay, for the pattern of sleeve, do and follow the same pattern as we done here, and for the sweater, change the color. Repeat two more rounds here, then change the color next. As we change for the sleeve here and make a border, same. Okay, do and follow the same pattern for the sleeve. Okay, here we worked. Okay, we complete 8 inches sleeve from here, from armhole 8 inches, 20 centimeter. Now we going to make the cuff as we done for neckline and for border. Okay, do and follow the same work for the cuff. For sleeve, here we going to decrease stitches, two half double crochet into first double crochet, half double crochet one into next stitch, two half double crochet, next double crochet. Here we going to decrease stitches for the cuff, one half double crochet into next stitch, two half double crochet into next double crochet, and make one half double crochet into next double crochet. Do and follow the same pattern around line. Okay, here we finish around. Here into first stitch to join round, 3 chains, we count first double crochet, make 1 double crochet in each stitch around, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 33, and here 34. 34 double crochet, slip stitch into third chain to join round. Do and repeat 4 round front post and back post. Here chain 1, front post into first stitch, back post into next double crochet, front post here into front post, as we done for neckline and for sweater border. Do and follow the same work for sleeves cuff. Back post and front post around, one front post and one back post. Repeat around 4 round. Okay, here we finish a sweater. In my next video, we're going to show you. I hope you like this pattern. For more videos, like and subscribe my channel. Press the bell button for new videos. Thanks for watching.